Hi guys, so today I'll be showing you this makeup look. Why do I keep doing this? I did this in the other video. Yeah, so I'll be showing an easy makeup look, like whenever you're late for school or you just want to accentuate your features and your beauty. It's not like a full-faced one. Well, actually it is full-faced, but it's not like you need to contour or bronze up or whatever. Something you can do in less than 5 minutes. If you want to see how I achieve this look, then please just keep on watching. So I'll be starting off by putting my hair backwards so that it won't get in the way when we're doing our makeup. Personally, I usually start off with the brows because that's the part that takes the longest. So I'll just take my eyebrow pencil and just start lining my eyebrows. By the way, for the eyebrows, I kind of learned a trick. I knew about it a long time ago, and then now I came back to doing it, and it is like awesome. So yeah, I'm starting to do it again, but this time in this tutorial, I won't show it. But if ever you guys want to see it, then I will do it for you. Is it just me, or there's a tendency for people who have thick eyebrows to look younger? Because I've noticed that with many people, but then whenever I have thick eyebrows, I just look like a witch or something like that. So yeah, it's just, you know, an observation. So yeah, that's that. And I also apologize again for the lighting. I keep switching backgrounds because I'm still trying to find a good lighting wherein it won't change as much, but then yeah, so please bear with me on that one. And I'm still not as comfortable when, you know, talking to you guys in the video, so please, I will get used to it one day. So yeah, and after we're done with the eyebrows, I go ahead with the concealer. As you can see, I have dark under eye circles, but then, you know, if you don't have that, then you can go straight ahead with the concealer, which is the Instant Age Rewind Concealer by Maybelline, which I mentioned in my other videos. But if you do have time, then I use the LA Pro Conceal in orange, or any orange concealer or peach color correcting concealer that will cancel the darkness under the eyes. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that and put it in a V motion because I've noticed, and other makeup gurus have said, that it does highlight and accentuate, and also, you know, kind of make the cheekbones pop out. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. And I'm also going to put some on the bridge of my nose so I can use it as a highlight. So yeah, just a little bit. And somewhere there. And yep. So that's that. You could use a makeup blender, a makeup sponge blender, or a beauty blender, or a brush if you want, but I will just, you know, use my fingers so that it will melt easily on my skin. For this tutorial, I will be skipping the foundation part. If you're like in a hurry or in a rush, you don't have time for foundation, so just stick with the concealer. And then I set that with powder because you never know when your concealer is just going to budge off. Whenever you're going to sweat, it's just, you know, going to go away and everything, or melt away. So I'll just set that with a powder and use a brush. But then if you do set your concealer or whatever makeup you have with powder, try not to like use the swiping motion, but instead just dab it on so that the product that you put does not move. So yeah, something like that. And I've also seen some makeup gurus, they like roll it like that, but I think the dabbing one is most effective, or maybe let's just say it's the easiest and the fastest. As you can see, guys, I have like dull skin, so you can never skip the tint part. So I'll be using the Lip and Cheek Tint, and I'll just dab a little bit since I've tried putting a lot. Like, I dabbed it like 3 times the other day and it was like so much. So I'm just like taking a small, you know, just barely touching it on my cheek. And I'll just blend it like that just to give me a pinched look. With the same product, I'll also use this for my lips. Lastly, I'll also be using a highlighter, just a little bit to accentuate some points since we won't be bronzing up or contouring the face, so I will just do that instead. That is the finished makeup look for easy going out or whenever you're late. So I will see you guys next time on my next video. Please comment down below on what videos you want to see. Please also thumbs up, like, and subscribe, or share on your social medias. So please, yeah, do that if you can. It's only a few clicks away. So I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.